here's all the legs. I'm just in the process of taping them up at the very bottom there. And I'm about to shoot them with some flat black paint. And here's what they look like after they've been painted. So I'm bringing the router back out because we need to flush trim this MDF board where it kind of overhangs the stringers a little bit, this one especially. I'm going to be matching up the lane sections today so I can get the gutters all fitted.